Ryan Edwards from Teen Mom sent cryptic texts to his wife Mackenzie, which violated the protective order against him. Ryan was arrested for aggravated stalking after sending the following messages. "My God, I don't have it to live without you. Sorry. For what it's worth, I'm sorry and I do miss you." She did not respond to the messages. Ryan is still in jail and is expected in court on March 6th.